Aida, one thing that was happening on Tuesday night was a big discussion because Florida results had come in about the Latino vote and Trump winning a bigger share of the Latino vote and Latino voters being sort of all lumped into a very conservative Cuban voter, Miami Cuban voter. And you have familiarity with that as someone who's from there. So what was your reaction to that discussion and what are your thoughts on that?
So, well, I mean, as all people of color in this country, we've always been presented as a monolith, right? So I think that the hardest part for people to understand in this country is the different needs amongst Latinx people within the spectrum of Latinidad, whereas people from Cuba who have a very serious and deep concern about communism and socialism, who have political asylum and could care less about immigration, versus people from Central and South America who immigration is a big deal for them. And then Puerto Ricans who are America's bitch because we are, you know, we're a commonwealth and we're the stepchild, right? We belong to America. They get to say that we're American, but you know, when we're drowning in Hurricane Maria, they throw bounty at us. So, I think that when people talk about Latin people without acknowledging that we are a group that is not only made up of different countries, but cultures, races, identities, it's very hard to have a conversation because when people say the Latinos in Florida voted for Trump, no, very specifically the Cubans voted for Donald Trump. People from Venezuela voted for Donald Trump. Those Puerto Ricans in Orlando, they voted for Biden, because they remembered how Donald Trump treated our land, our, you know, our island during the hurricane. And, you know, it's predominantly a Democratic country, which is why they don't want to make it a state because they know that, you know. So when I heard that, and let's not forget the Mexicans in Arizona who showed up and the First Nations people, you know, like we have these conversations and I mean, I don't know, we outnumbering everybody. So why we keep having conversations about us like we're the oddity? Can we start talking about white people like they are a monolith? I mean, you know what I mean? They get to tell us they're Irish and German and so are we, motherfucker. We not all the same.